There are several groups of people. Some of them, majority of them would love to have election, general election. Some of the group may not, but whatever it is, we must do according to what is stipulated in the Constitution.
Former Prime Minister Abhisit is offering an alternative. He's calling for reform. Are you considering that? Are you going to consider
that?
We
are going to have a meeting with the EC. We would be talking about the ways we would probably set up, we should set up the dates, and we will have to talk about the ways to make this successful.
Does that mean you're considering reform?
Well, reforms is not bad. It's the best for the country. It's good for the country. Well, we must listen to all stakeholders. Okay, we must do that. We must have referendum and all those kind of stuff.
The PDRC is now moving en masse to Government House. Why isn't the government or law enforcement agencies stopping them?
Well, they have been moving into many government offices, and we want to have this handled peacefully. So we will talk to them, and if they want to come in, we'll let go. We'll let go.
You're a party stalwart, a close associate of Thaksin Shinawat. Don't you think it's time for the Shinawat family to remove themselves from Thai politics for the good of the country?
I would say this. There are so many families in the country, in the politics, not only Shinawat.
Yeah, but they're the most divisive. In essence, this is what this battle is about.
That is said by one group of people. The other group of people say differently. So I think it's the freedom, okay? It's the freedom for each individual, whatever they want to do lawfully in the country. And it's up to the people. If they come in and people, majority of them still choose them, what would you say? Democracy, democratic country? Are you going to say, hey, you cannot come in? I think that's not democracy as you believe, and I believe. Is it?
Investors around the world are watching Thailand very carefully right now. We've already heard from analysts saying that the current political impasse is depressing consumption. It's having an impact on private and public sector investment.
This is a temporary setback. Okay, we have had these similar situations many times in the past. And it's unique for Thailand that we can come up. We can resolve the situation very quickly, and we want to become the most attractive investment locations for all the investors.
Is this a government still in charge of the country?
Yes, definitely. Definitely. It's both by law and also by the way we work, okay? I am appointed to be the caretaker acting prime minister. And then we have the cabinet, 25 of them. And then we run the capo, we run the military, we run the police. There's no question about that, okay?